Weird Al Yankovic gets star on Hollywood Walk of Fame. Comedian Weird Al Yankovic received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame on Monday. Former radio personality Dr. Demento, comedian Thomas Lennon of Reno 911 fame, and Yankovic himself spoke at the unveiling ceremony. Yankovic, who is best known for his song parodies and cult movie Oof, made a jab at President Trump during his speech. Yankovic said, "Please don't pickaxe my star. I know it's all the rage these days, but that's not cool. Unless at some point in the future, I do something unfathomably monstrous and evil, in which case, sure, fine, okay, go ahead." Yankovic also joked, "Limit yourself to spitting and urinating. Have some class, people." In July, a vandal armed with a pickaxe smashed President Trump's star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. A few weeks later, the West Hollywood City Council unanimously passed a resolution urging the removal of President Trump's star. It's unclear what will happen, though, since the city lacks jurisdiction over the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Yankovic also talked about fan Dave Rossi's efforts to apply for a star for the comedian on the Walk of Fame 12 years in a row, and how Rossi fundraised for the applications. The comedian cracked, "Don't worry, the story has a happy ending." Based on the materials of the site,